Well, can you hear, see? I heard someone start to respond. That is awesome. We're going to make this quick because the Cubs game already started.
Go Indians!
Of course, I suppose there's probably some of those other fans here tonight as well. We're going to have this started. We're looking forward to performing for you tonight. We're going to go ahead and get the sixth grade portion of the performance started. And we're going to begin with a piece called Accident.
Thank you.
I'm very pleased with him. That is a very challenging piece for a sixth grade group. I'm really pleased with that. Awesome job. I suppose I should mention this. The reason we delayed the start to make, and it turned out to be for a very good reason, we have 13 girls that are on the Meigs soccer team, and they came back victorious. If all those girls would stand. And they have such a good soccer team is because they have winter strings. I'm sure. I actually did coach soccer once by default. And the first thing I did was I went to Barnes & Noble and bought two books, Coaching Girls Soccer and Coaching Soccer for Dummies. It really helped me out a lot. But bravo to them. I remember those days with my own kids and myself as a student athlete as well. And I treasure those. I was very blessed. My dad was very athletic, my mom was very musical, and guess what? I do both. And I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world. So congratulations to Bob. Yeah. We're going to finish up with the tango. I don't think I'm going to be like Lawrence Welk, if you know who that is. But I suppose I could say if you want to come up and dance the tango guy. But they're going to finish up with Moonlight Tango.